Breaking news in Norfolk. We're learning an ambulance caught on fire this afternoon. Take a look at these pictures from the fire department, and you can see the engine compartment is engulfed in flames. Officials say it happened around 1 at Sentara Leigh Hospital on Kempsville Road. The fire department says the fire is out and no one is hurt. We're told another car had exposure damage. Investigators are looking into the cause.